All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. So as promised, we're gonna be going over the four types of elicitations. These are the main four ways that people go into state. And the first way and the easiest way is to go in through the body. You're gonna use your physiology to prime yourself and to be able to enter into the state that it is that you wanna go into. So the way that you can start to do this is first ask yourself, what is the state that you wanna go into? So if it's a state of happiness, for example, I want you just to imagine, if you will, what it would be like when you're feeling really happy. How do you use your body when you're feeling happy? And so there are certain body blocks that I want you to pay particular attention to. One is the muscles of your face. So what do you do with the muscles of your eyelids? What are the muscles of your cheeks doing? Where is there tension or lightness in your body when you're feeling really happy, right? Next, I want you to pay attention to how do you breathe when you're feeling happy? How do you move when you're feeling really happy? And then what I want you to do is once you create a catalog of this, right? Everything from how you're breathing to how you're moving to, how do you walk, right, when you're in that state in particular? So all of that together can help you to enter the state. And then use that as a way into the state right now. So a great person to watch is Tony Robbins, because this is the way that he primarily generates state for himself. And what you can do is you can copy his posture. And then if you ever try and model his facial muscles, what you'll see is that it looks like he has a boomerang in between his cheeks. So if you try that and you imagine putting that boomerang in between your mouth, that smile initially while forced eventually turns into a genuine smile. So physiology is one way to prime yourself to go into a state. Now, this is particularly important if you suffer from stress or anxiety, because you cannot be in an anxious state and breathe deeply and fully at the same time. It's physiologically impossible. So if you watch somebody who's stressed out, you'll notice that they do the exact same positions with their body over and over. And so what I would invite you to do is to pick one positive state watching this that you would like to have greater access to. And if that's excitement or joy or calm, whatever it is for you, pick one state and then make a catalog. What do I do with my body? How do I breathe? How do I move? How do I speak when I'm in that state? And do a really thorough catalog and then practice holding that physiology for 90 seconds, 2 minutes at a time, until you've memorized what your body does. And for many people, this will be a natural self-anchor to go into that state. Now, if this doesn't work for you, don't worry, because we're gonna go over other techniques in the video series. But it's important that you develop your flexibility of behavior here. I'm also gonna invite you to catalog your negative states. So if there's a state that you don't like that you go into, let's say it's a state of stress, for example. If you get stressed out, notice what you do with the muscles in your forehead. Do you clench your fist? Is there a particular thing that you do when you're holding on to stress? And when that's the case, I want you to memorize that physiology too. And when you catch yourself in that physiology, it can be as simple as shifting your body out of that physiology. When you learn how you maintain these emotions, you can stop it and then go on to create something much more useful for you. So in the next video, we're gonna be going over the remember a time when, which is very common in NLP trainings. We've all learned this. And we are covering the basics video by video by video, but we're going to go all the way in depth in this series. Everything from basic state elicitation to learning how to have profound control over your mind-body experience and to be able to automate it. So if you're interested in being in a high-performance situation and you want to guarantee that you're gonna be in the best possible state for that meeting, for that whatever, then that's all coming. So making sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, because it's going to get better and better with each video. Stay tuned.